What do you know? Predator ruse is working. The turrets aren't firing.
There's a platform just in front of the main gate. Drive on up and just let the scrambler do its thing.
Intruder detected. Preparing to fire. This is a restricted area. Intruders will be fired.
Stay frosty, Walker. Don't twitch. The scrambler will hide your signature and trick the scanner.
Scan inconclusive.
Like I said, it worked. It scrambled the scanning process and...
Perseg procedure delta initiated. Please present DNA confirmation.
DNA sample?
Thought you had this shit planned out.
Please present DNA confirmation. Threat level rising.
Doc? You there?
Ah, yes, of course. I have prepared perfect digital model of Cross's DNA. I transfer data sequence now.
DNA analysis complete. Welcome back, General Cross.
Close call. You didn't think to test the scenario before, Kvasir?
Oh no, but it all worked out in the end. Now the machine thinks that you are the good general. And that is amusing, since the machine at Eden thought you were the dead president. To me, that is hilarious.
Yeah. Hilarious. Okay, I'm inside.
Stay low and lean. You can do this. I don't know. Walker is gonna need some backup.
Sit tight, Lily. Don't rock the boat.
The Ranger is in control. No more casualties needed.
Casualties?
Hell no. That's it. I'm gonna go, and I'm gonna...
Again, you are resilient like a plague, pointless protege. It is something of a wonder that you've gotten so far, but surely you did not think it would go unnoticed that another General Cross had entered my base.
Shut up, ghoul!
Certainly by now, understood that we cannot be stopped.
Process failed.
to transition. Initiate weapon base gamma.
Stuck! The hell with this!
You and your senseless accomplices fail to understand is that mankind has run its course. Has been wiped out, we, the Authority, shall repopulate the world with beings worthy of the name Homo sapiens. I was already beyond life. And death was much more than your feeble-minded aunt Prowley could comprehend. Her pride and arrogance is what killed you all. As with the vulgar Clegg Clayton, you too will be preserved as a memento in my hall of glory.
Kill you permanently.
I believe you are. But you can. turn. Is this your move? Or Crowley's?
I see you're panicking, feeling that the battle may be lost. No?
The nano-trite virus!
to think Dr. Kvasir sent you to administer it, knowing that it would surely kill you too. So, we journey to the afterlife together, pointless protege!
See? I told you he would be fine. A little nanotrite reprogramming cocktail was all that was needed.
I say you got lucky.
But if I can save Walker from doom, then perhaps someone can save Cross from doom too. You need me still. Yikes! Let's go!
Ah, you're back. Ranger strong and good to go. You know, that dagger worked like a charm. No more Cross clones to worry about. And that we know of. Shame we almost lost you in the process.
Vasir gambled with your life. The serum you used to kill Cross could have been the death of you too. But he was able to reverse the process once Lily brought you in.
And lucky for him. Lily was about to blow his precious brains out there and then. When you come to, there's gonna be plenty of work for the Violin Ranger yet. But for now, you just rest your bones.
Walker, don't try to talk. I'll be here for you. When you're ready, we got plenty of work to do, Ranger.
Make it quick, Ranger.
When you're ready, Walker. There's still a lot of work out there for a Ranger and an Ace Mechanic.
Can't believe you put a gun to Kvasir's head.
Well, I can't believe that they let that psycho roam free out there. He could single-handedly destroy us all. Create some super virus, a new strand of mutant, some damn big bomb, poison.
He's shifty, I know. We got more immediate concerns, huh?
There's gonna be chaos in the aftermath of the battles. Bandit groups are gonna surface. Remains of the Authority War Machine are out there, roaming blindly.
Back to business, then.
You impressed us all, Walker. The Authority's back is broken. We can finally rebuild. But I guess you have your plate full already. I bet there's a lot of work for the last of the Rangers.
There's always another threat growing.
Ain't that the truth? With Cross gone and Clegg Clayton out of the picture, someone else is just gonna rise to the occasion and start stirring shit again.
They need me out there.
I know. Good luck, Ranger Walker. Walker, I've been meaning to ask you. Are you familiar with nanotrite powers?
Later.
Watch your back. Good luck out there.
Standby mode initiated. bash any mutie heads yet?
Later.
Ranger? You really did it, huh, Walker? Really toppled the authority for good this time. Warms an old warhorse's heart, let me tell you.
Yeah. There's still stuff to do around here, though. I suppose the wasteland still needs a ranger.
I guess it does. You go ahead and save this old world again, Walker. I'll stay here and pour swill and think about the old days.
See you around, Marshal.
Vaya con Dios, Walker.
Guy on the prize out there.
Systems activating. I hope it's important, young ranger. You still hold grudge?
You treated me like a goddamn guinea pig.
Well, look at this from another angle. If you would have been killed, we would likely all have been killed. Does it matter who is killed first, then, when all must be killed? No, I think not. And if you survive, like you did, you are hero. It is frankly a very good scenario for Gamble.
Anyway, what are you gonna do now?
Same as always, science. I will do science. So many new things to discover and create. And also, destroy. I wager you will continue your work to make the wasteland safe?
Yeah. I keep my eye on you, Kvasir.